Is Granddad okay? He looks tired.
He says he's feeling fine, but I don't believe him.
Perhaps we should take him to the hospital for a checkup.
I've tried that, but he refuses to go.
I can imagine.